Wow, this is like the kind of volcano.